Guess what we're making today? Korean egg bread.
One egg, 1/2 cup of milk, 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla, melted butter, 1/2 cup of all-purpose flour, 1/4 cup of sugar, teaspoon of baking powder, shake, shake. Oh yes, get it, girl. Mix, mix, mix. Grease the pan, leave space.
Cheese.
Oh, chopped bacon, parsley,
salt.
15 minutes at 390. And we're done. Korean egg bread. Yum, yum. Mm. It's delicious.